Why do you keep thinking there's a pond over there?
Why do you not think it's not there?
So soon?
It's going to rain.
Because it rains every time you say it does, I am not gonna believe there's a pond over there.
Don't worry. You will.
Why do you like that place so much?
I like the smell of the color green.
Raj, you got hurt?
Don't worry, it's not much. Hey, tell me, what's the color of Santa's clothes?
Well, for the 34th time, it's red coat, pants, and black boots.
I love the smell of those colors, especially red.
Hey, it's bleeding. Is it hurting?
It's not much. Smell it? It smells good.
Ah! Get up! Fast!
Dadu?
Come gulle, abhi tak soya nahi.
Dadu, is Santa real?
Haan, bilkul real.
Aapko pata hai, main Santa se ek wish mangne wala hoon. काश वो पूरी हो।
सांता तो सबकी मन्नत पूरी करता है, तेरी भी करेगा, जरूर करेगा।
थैंक यू दादू। Do you think you have been good all year?
Why would I want to be good? Dad gets me gifts anyway.
These are the things I wished from past couple of years. Ever since I've started celebrating Christmas with you, all my wishes have come true.
Wow, maybe it is true that Santa's real. Hey, what have you asked for this year?
Dadu says I shouldn't tell it to anybody, otherwise my wishes won't come true.
Putting cotton and making it look like snow. Now putting the red ball on the left and the yellow ball on the right.
Hey, did you put the star?
Coming. Come back soon.
I'm fine. I don't need any doctor.
I didn't know you were sick.
People only need doctors when they are gonna die. Do I even look like I'm going to die? I hate people. The world's full of blind jerks.
Thomas, it's okay.
What? That he could have hit us and we could have died?
Don't say it.
Never mind. You are blind. You haven't met half the people I have.
Don't say it. Just waited for the doctor.
टिकट?
I've just put it up.
अच्छा बच्चा. थॉमस के मम्मी पापा ने हमें क्रिसमस में बुलाया है डिनर के लिए.
दादू, जब लोग मर जाते तब क्या होता है?
बेटा, जब लोग मर जाते हैं ना, तो उनकी सांस बंद हो जाती है. तुम फिर उनसे बात नहीं कर सकते और फिर तुम उन्हें कभी देख भी नहीं सकते.
मगर दादू, वो हेवन में जाते हैं और वो तो अपनी दुनिया से भी अच्छी जगह है ना.
हाँ, जहां तुम्हारे मम्मी पापा गए हैं.
मम्मी पापा दूसरे गांव में गए थे क्योंकि उनको वहां पे अच्छी नौकरी मिल गई थी और आप यहाँ पे अकेले थे इसलिए मुझे यहाँ पे छोड़ के गए.
राज,
are you aware that Thomas is slowly succumbing to leukemia? His last wish is to donate his eyes to Raj before he passes away.
Mr. Joe, मैं अपने बच्चे को अच्छी तरह जानता हूँ. मुझे नहीं लगता वो एक्सेप्ट करेगा इस बात को. फिर भी मैं बात करके देखूंगा. आई विल टॉक टू हिम.
थैंक यू वेरी मच
मिस्टर जो. थैंक यू. बेटा, बेटा कल मैंने जिस तरह से बात की उसके लिए मुझे माफ कर देना. लेकिन आज तेरे लिए एक अच्छी खबर है. मैंने सांता से बात की. उसने कहा कि तुझे तेरा तोहफा जरूर मिलेगा. लेकिन उसमें थोड़ा वक्त लगेगा बेटा. तुझे पता है सांता ने आज तक ऐसा तोहफा किसी को नहीं दिया पहले. मैरी क्रिसमस.
मैंने कल आपको उनसे बात करते हुए सुना था. मुझे थॉमस की आंखें नहीं चाहिए. मुझे मेरा गिफ्ट नहीं चाहिए दादू.
I told you I wasn't gonna die.
और थॉमस को कुछ भी नहीं होगा।
Heaven is such an awesome place. They have angels everywhere. Oh, I almost forgot. I met your mom and dad. You were right. They're not dead. And they love all those cards you made for them. You still haven't told me what you wished for.
I wish that you become all right. And I told you Santa was real. Hey, what did you wish for?
Well, when it comes true, you'll see.
Now can you see the pond?
What do you mean? It was always there.